wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things.
Ordinary.
Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6. And the sister as well, once we catch up with her. But the boy, so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. An incident. Yes. We lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excess of force. Dylan has so much. He's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys won't be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. all the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it, like it had shifted. We went inside, and that's where we found the slide projector.
A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What? No. Yes, but that has nothing to do with...
Was there a slide projector at your home when you were small?
No.
Those were before your time, I suppose. But your family did look at photos together, maybe. In one form or the other?
Maybe.
When was this? Can you remember? At parties? Barbecues? How did it make you feel? Did your parents ever show pictures that embarrassed you? Was alcohol ever involved at these parties? Did your parents drink? Did that make you uncomfortable?
No! That's just stupid. Come on. That has nothing to do with this. Nothing.
The slide projector, let me ask you this. As a child, did you ever fantasize about worlds inside pictures? Inside a painting? You know, stepping into a painting, into a hidden world, escaping and finding adventure there, away from your parents.
I don't think so. I don't remember. Maybe.